update on this morning's reported bank robbery. An estimated $500,000 was stolen from the First Tennessee Bank by a criminal trio. The Memphis Police Department suspects that the three men are still in the area.